Leader, can you talk about the mood amongst your caucus with, you know, Senator Dillard and Senator Brady being in this dead heat right now? What are some of the other members saying about this race?
Well, I think everybody recognizes the importance of this race, and that, yes, it's a difficult situation. We have caucus members who are involved in different races, but I think to a person that I've spoken with, they understand we need to come together. It needs to be more than just rhetoric that we've come together. We really need to support whoever comes out of this. And the really great news is, I honestly believe that whether it's Bill Brady or Kirk Dillard, we're going to have an outstanding gubernatorial candidate.
Is there a divide in your caucus, like Team Dillard or Team Brady at this point?
Well, there were clearly people that were on both sides of the races, but I think, again, they recognize that remaining divided or not coming together is a huge mistake, not just for the governor's race, but for our legislative races and the state in general.
Now, one of these gentlemen is obviously going to pull out and be campaigning for governor. That's one person that's going to be logging a lot of absences in the upcoming session. Is looking at it from that standpoint, do you have a preference of who you would like to see emerge?
Well, I really think that either one of them would make a great candidate, and I don't believe that they will abandon their legislative duties. I mean, they didn't during the primary, and I don't expect that they will during the general either. So I think they both offer unique input into the caucus, and we'll continue to enjoy that all the way through the time when one of them is elected governor.
And what are you going to be your main priorities? What are you going to be pushing in the Senate this session?
Well, I think the only priority in the state right now is the budget, and the main thing that we're going to be looking at is job creation, because that helps our revenue picture without raising taxes, but rather increasing the base of the number of people that are employed.
Anything to add, Leader Radogno?
I'm looking forward to a spirited campaign.
All right. Well.